Welcome to my art channel, foxes. Today I'm going to be giving this jewelry box a gothic makeover. I'm going to start with sanding it a bit, just to help the paint stick a little better. And I'm going to take off the little knobs just so they're not in the way. I'm going to use some spackling just to cover in some of the little grooves. And then I'm going to sand it so it's smooth. And then I'm taking some fabric paint and I'm going to go over all the like velvety parts inside the jewelry box. And then I'm taking some folk art black acrylic paint to paint all the base edges and everything. And then I'm going to use white to put a layer on this part because I'm going to use a color shift from like blue to purple paint on this part, and it looked better with a white base under it. Thank you. I didn't have a complete plan on this, so I'm kind of back and forth on this. So I did a layer of black on the inside part of the lid. And a layer of black on the sides. And here's that color shift paint I was talking about. And I wanted to do some black and white stripes across the top, so I'm just using some blue painter's tape to mark out where the stripes are gonna go. And then I decided I wanted to put black and white stripes down the sides too. And then I folded a little piece of paper in half and drew a bat so that way the wings would be even, and used that as like a little stencil to draw some bats on the front of the drawers. Then I put the knobs back on. And I went over the outside with some it's satin Mod Podge. And I decided to take inspiration from my favorite necklace, which is like a fox head with a moon and stars and some little tree-like things on there. So I took a silver paint and painted that silver. And then I decided the corners were pretty empty, so I used a stencil. I had to do some little filigree looking stuff in the corners. And then I went over that with a layer of satin Mod Podge. And here's the finished jewelry box. I hope you enjoyed watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more art videos.